Hammers that one deep left field, and forget it. A gigantic blast. His 16th homer of the year, and it gives him the lead in the first. It's 1-0.
You can't ask for a better start than hitting a home run in your first at bat to give your team the lead. The cutter up and in can be such a tough pitch for the hitters. You have to keep your hands above the baseball, and that's exactly what he did. He caught it out front and drove it out of here.